In today's video, I will introduce ReDriver ReTimer signal conditioners for 10 gigabit Ethernet and beyond. Ethernet is the wired computing networking interface that is widely used for internet connectivity. Over time, Ethernet data rates have developed and increased significantly. 10 gigabit Ethernet, 25 gigabit Ethernet, and beyond require ReDriver ReTimer signal conditioners to improve signal quality and establish robust communication in applications such as data centers, server and storage, wireless base stations, video over Ethernet, communication switches, and medical imaging, to name a few. The high-speed signals can suffer severe degradation at multi-gigabit data rates when traversing through PCBs, connectors, and cables. This signal distortion will cause the system to fail Ethernet standard compliance and create poor interoperability with network equipment. A higher data rate will cause greater inter-symbol interference. Longer distance will cause greater insertion loss. Greater layout complexity will cause crosstalk, reflection, and random jitter in the data path. ReDriver ReTimer signal conditioners are emerging as the necessary solution to enable clear, clean communication. A ReDriver is the simplest signal conditioner which can solve signal degradation caused by inter-symbol interference. A ReTimer is the advanced, best performance signal conditioner which restores signal integrity by removing input noise and random jitter. ReDrivers and ReTimers benefit systems by compensating channel loss, preserving signal integrity, enhancing reliability and performance, and ensuring standard compliance on high-speed interface. ReDrivers and ReTimers can be used in many system designs involving Ethernet interface. Typically, a system has front port interface for external communication and back plane interface for internal communication. In front port interfaces, ReDriver ReTimers can be used to meet standard compliance for output signals leaving the port and equalize a variety of losses for input signals entering the port. In backplane interfaces, ReDriver ReTimers can be used to reduce significant losses, reflection, and crosstalk caused by long PCB traces, connectors, or congested PCB routing. ReDriver ReTimer signal conditioners enable robust transmission in real-life applications including Ethernet wired networking, wireless infrastructure, and data center and enterprise computing. In each of these applications, ReDriver ReTimers clean up transmission loss and distortion, ensuring each application the ability to fulfill its communication needs. For example, DS250DF230 is a two-channel, low-latency ReTimer that can support both Ethernet and ECPRI standards. It can be applied in data centers and wireless base stations to enhance system performance. TI offers the broadest portfolio of Ethernet ReDrivers and ReTimers with lowest latency and highest performance. TI's Ethernet ReDriver and ReTimer are scalable based on performance needs, channel counts, and data rate requirements. They are flexible to support multiple standards including Ethernet, CPRI, ECPRI, JESD204, Fiber Channel, and more. TI also offers pin-to-pin compatible ReDriver ReTimer solutions to enable easy update without many design changes. TI's ReTimer and ReDriver signal conditioners offer a unique, cost-efficient, and practical solution to the challenge of providing clear transmission in high-speed Ethernet communication. Get started by using TI's additional resources to learn more. Visit ti.com/ethernet to check out TI's ReDriver and ReTimer portfolio. Use selection guides for 10 gigabit Ethernet and 25 gigabit Ethernet ReDrivers and ReTimers to determine the right device for your needs. Download device datasheet, order samples to design a robust system with TI's Ethernet ReDrivers and ReTimers. Thank you for watching.